Hello, and welcome to 80/20's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the pivot joint. This connector allows two bars to be positioned at any angle in 180-degree motion. It's easy to install and is available in both fractional, metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind with the pivot joint is it's a standalone part, and it's going to need a bolt assembly to install. Also, due to the nature of the pivot joint, machining will need to be done to your bars, with each bar getting one end tap in one end. More information on 80/20's machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 80/20 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the pivot joint, you'll start with one end tap bar. You'll take your pivot joint and place it right over that end tap. We'll hold that into place. Take our bolt and feed it into the end tap. We'll grab a wrench and tighten down that half of the pivot joint. Once you have that locked into place, you'll take your other bar and repeat the process. Put the pivot joint right over the end tap. Take your bolt and feed it into the end tap. From there, we'll take our wrench and finish off the pivot joint by tightening it down. Once you have that done, the last thing you gotta do is pick your angle. Once you have that angle picked out, you'll take your other wrench and tighten down those bolts on the pivot joint itself. That locks the angle into place and gives you a strong, secure connection. Now, hopefully you found this segment on the pivot joint helpful. For more information, visit 80/20.net and make sure to subscribe to future 80/20 videos. And as always, make it a great day.